I use a lot of rabbits. Rabbits usually indicate for me a passing through. So in some ways, when I think about migration and the migration of ideas and the migration of disease, the migration of political ethics, I think about rabbits, and they're very alert, and then they make their decisions very quickly. And sometimes we do that as well.